Hi everyone, this is Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the definition, function, and anatomy of the epicardium. The heart is a large muscular organ that is comprised of four different layers. From the outside to the inside, they are called the pericardium, the epicardium, the myocardium, and the endocardium. Each layer has a different function, which primarily aids the pumping action of the heart, which allows the blood to flow through the body. The aim of this tutorial is to highlight the epicardium. The epicardium is the layer of muscle found covering the external surfaces of the heart. It is comprised mainly of connective tissue and protectively encompasses the heart. The epicardium is directly fused with the myocardium internally, and is in contact with the serous layer of the pericardium. You will find that some instructors will state that the heart has three layers, and that this is because the epicardium is sometimes considered a division of the inner layer of the pericardium. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!